Hello everybody, it's your boy, Red Eyes Death, coming back at you with some more Resident Evil 7, Biohazard, and a Zoe, right where we left off. I think this is the door, yeah. Okay, up we go. They've been out here for long enough to set up freaking rafters and whatnot, and build base camp, and which honestly only takes a couple hours. I've taken apart rafters and I've actually helped put them up too. An old job I did. Metal. This is actually where me and Markiplier are going to differ very much. Oh yeah, I could have gone up here to save. First aid, very nice. Anything else? Negative. Okay, and here's something that I saw that Markiplier obviously didn't. If they ever put something like this, there's a freaking reason to go on there. Sometimes it's extra bullets. Sometimes it'll be extra medical supplies. And something like this, it's going to be extra punching damage. I have a branch. Left, right. Left, right, left, right, left, left, left. Huh? Aren't you a creepy fucker? I hate centipedes, they are just creepy. Punching combinations again. Left, right, right. There's some fast right jabs. Good work. Right, left, left. With a strong left. Thank you. That would have been the sneaky way. Right. Obviously, he ate somebody he didn't like. He was on the ground purling. Box an effigy. That'll be helpful. Gives me a 5% attack boost. This gives me 1%. I got 6 of those, so together I have 11%. Yeah. Okay, let's not do that. Obviously, somebody saw me. Blew your fucking head apart. How do you like that, fucker? My question is, how'd they get that up there? How to get that up that outside elevator? Or rafts. Like this. How the hell do you get that up those fucking rafts? Boxing affinity.
What? Oh, come on. This is it. Finally.
Oh, this is gonna hurt. This bitch slapped my ass. Oh. I would have put the head down and crushed it. You know, kill the brain. Oh, that makes my stomach turn. % more damage.
So, I brought your medicine. You're going to be fine.
My question is, when did I bring the boat in here?
Where'd they go?
Oh, no, there's the other boat. Huh.
Hey! Leave my family alone, asshole!
Now he's gonna get it. Obviously, I need to work on my hitting target, my accuracy with the punching. Yeah, I can hit them from far, far fucking away, but something ran from me? Nope.
This whole place has gone to hell.
That was.
He's gotta be up ahead.
Oh, yeah, no, that makes a plain total sense. It's bulbous and it's moving. Ugh. Should have played this part before I had breakfast. Which I didn't have to make. Well, the buddy I live with, he made it for me. He's a good guy. Kinda wish I had the opportunity to hang with some of my old friends. I miss them. Kinda gets lonely out here. No fucking in my swamp. Mm. On the side of the head. No grub in there. Why was our crawfish in the fucking microwave? Seriously. I want what's in that box. I want what's on that platform. So that fucker has to die. No. 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 Okay. Seriously? I would screech. Ooh, that one deep. A little bit of it sticking out now. That went real deep. Ooh. I don't like you. Wait, where'd it go? Oh, come off it. Get up, get up, get up. Fuck you, Gator. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you right where the fucking sun doesn't fucking shine. Gosh, that freaks me out. Ah! should have had the stick out. I should have had it ready. That's on me. Oh, come on. Okay, I'll take that. Same spot as last time on him. That way. Okay. I need more tree branches. Champion. So, very much worth the risk. As long as you have an extra spear. You should be good. It's a lot of fucking... What is that, cod? You know, like Call of Duty COD. You know, the fact that he's carrying a little vial around with him, and it's just, it's the cure to this entire shindig, is like, So. That's fenced off, so I can't go that way. You can't go under it. Looks like an area you could, though, but. Okay. I was trying to say that there's a reason to go. Down.
Whoa.
They're crawfish. What is with all the crawfish? Okay. Fuck you. Okay, obviously there's a large difference between me and Markiplier on the what we get when we scavenge. For one. Oh, come off it. He got lots of chem fluid. No head, you stay dead. Yeah. 11%. So that brings you up to 21% extra damage. Fuck you, Gator. Blech, centipedes. Oh, camp fluid, thank God. Black magic. Was there anything worth coming over here and killing the gator? No, because you can't go under there. That's from over here. I hate that. Yeah. It's a delicacy. But to add it to your steak dinner, it's like an extra $15. if you miss, you can actually pick up your spears. I've barely gotten anywhere, and it's already 6 o'clock. Holy fudge muffins. Anyway, now I have 15 with the 13 for damage. That's why I was literally willing to risk life or death. Holy fudge muffins. I'm gonna end this episode here, and then I'm probably gonna do the next one right away. Hope you guys did enjoy, and I hope to see you in the next video, and hopefully we can get a hell of a lot further. But I'm having fun with this punching stuff. It's just boom, 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 boom. Anyways, have a great day, and I will see you in the next one, right? Bye-bye.